A business owner from Connecticut runs 247 miles to deliver food to veterans in the Philadelphia area. Brian Gates of Bookwell Travel made the 60-hour trip on foot. He says he does it to call attention to food insecurity among those in our veteran population. Volunteers filled 7,000 bags with groceries donated by his company at the VA Medical Center today. The bags are given to veterans and active duty service members and also to area food pantries.